In the 16th century, the music of worship was aimed in one direction.
Not to people, but to God.
But the Reformation brought huge changes.
You can hear the words and you can understand them.
Historian Lucy Worsley reveals how Queen Elizabeth I transformed holy music.
And it's amazing that it's pretty much unchanged to this day.
The story of her battle for church music.